How can we stop messing with the climate? To start answering this question, it's useful to break the carbon climate problem into four components: emissions, concentrations, climate change, and climate impacts. First, the emission of carbon dioxide and other long-lived greenhouse gases that can alter the climate. Emissions are the human-caused flow of greenhouse gases to the atmosphere. They're typically measured in tons of carbon dioxide equivalent per year. Total global emissions are about 40 billion tons per year, the weight of 40 cubic kilometers of water. In personal terms, that's about 5.5 tons per year per person on average. So we are not all equal contributors. Given how much I fly, I'm responsible for about 30 tons per year, whereas a typical member of the poorest billion humans is responsible for only 1/10 of a ton per year. Here is how global emissions have been growing over the last century. What you see is accelerating growth with a few pauses during times where the global economy faltered. There is no evidence of a slowdown over the decades since 1992, when the world first made formal commitments to work together to cut emissions to protect our climate. Second, the concentrations of greenhouse gases in the atmosphere. This is the amount of carbon dioxide gas in the atmosphere at any one time. We care about this because it's the amount of greenhouse gases in the atmosphere that is what most directly causes climate change at any given time. Here is how global concentrations have been growing over the last century. You see very steady growth with a slow, even acceleration.